LP gas is a safe, efficient and versatile fuel, and it's essential that the safe handling procedures shown here are followed every time LP gas is decanted. The safe and efficient transfer of LP gas liquid from storage containers to cylinders is essential in the distribution of this versatile fuel. Let's take a look at the correct procedure for decanting LP gas into a customer cylinder. This process will transfer a volume of liquid LP gas from a bulk supply container into a smaller cylinder by using the difference in pressure between the supply container and the customer cylinder, without the use of a pump. Generally, LP gas liquid is decanted into smaller cylinders for barbecues, camping appliances, and so on. There are strict rules to follow in this procedure. The exception here is when larger forklift cylinders are filled using the decant method. First, LP gas cylinders must be approved. This approval includes manufacture date or retest date, which is stamped on the cylinder neck ring. The date stamp must not be older than 10 years. If there is no approval stamp, or the date stamp is older than 10 years, or the cylinder looks damaged, rusty or just worn out, it should not be filled. Tell the customer to have the cylinder tested, or suggest they purchase a new one. If the cylinder is okay, then place it on the ground, or an earthed steel support. This will create a bond to discharge any static. Do not use plastic or insulating supports whatsoever. Touch the supply cylinder with the bare skin to discharge static. Make sure the fixed level gauge outlet is pointed away from you, as this will be open during decanting to release vapor to achieve the pressure difference necessary to transfer liquid. Ensure you are wearing long sleeves, put on gloves and protective eyewear, and unlock the supply cylinder. Then, if necessary, select the right connection for the customer cylinder. Connect the decant hose to the supply cylinder. Then check to ensure the dead man's handle is closed. Personal protective equipment, including the requirement for long sleeves, is essential, as LP gas may cause cold burns or frostbite if it contacts bare skin or eyes. While decanting, operators must also ensure they are wearing fully enclosed shoes and eye protection. All clothing must be low static generating material, so synthetics should be avoided. Make sure the valve on the customer's cylinder is closed. Then remove a glove and touch the customer's cylinder with the bare skin to discharge static. Then put your glove back on and make the connection to the customer cylinder. Slowly open the supply cylinder valve to pressurise the hose. If opened too quickly, the excess flow valve in the hose connection may activate, resulting in no flow of liquid, so be sure to only open slowly. Fully open the dead man's handle, then slowly open the valve on the customer cylinder to allow LP gas to move from the supply cylinder to the customer cylinder. Visually inspect all valves, hoses, and cylinder connections to make sure there are no leaks. If there is a leak, then release the dead man's handle. Shut both valves and tighten any leaking connections. If the leak cannot be fixed, do not fill the cylinder. Relocate the cylinder to an open area and alert the customer to the problem. If there are no leaks, open the fixed level gauge 1.5 turns using the correct tool, usually a flathead screwdriver, to allow release of vapor. When the releasing vapor turns to a white mist, the cylinder has reached safe fill level of about 80% liquid and 20% vapor. Release the dead man's handle immediately and close the fixed level gauge when the white mist becomes a vapor only. Close the customer cylinder valve and carefully disconnect the filling hose. There'll be a small release of LP gas. Test the customer cylinder valve for leaks using soapy water. If no leaks, return the full cylinder to the customer. It may be a requirement in some areas to fit a plastic plug to the customer cylinder valve. Ensure this has been installed when returning the cylinder. If no further decanting is required, close the supply cylinder valve and depressurise the decanting hose, ensuring there are no sources of ignition nearby. Finally, lock the supply cylinder. What happens if, when beginning our decanting, the fixed level gauge is opened, but no LP gas releases? If no vapour escapes, then either the valve or fixed level gauge is faulty, and the cylinder must not be filled. Release the dead man's handle and disconnect the cylinder. Also, alert the customer to the fault. What happens when a cylinder is leaking when the decant is finished? Check tightness of valve and fixed level gauge. If the leak continues, remove the cylinder to a safe open space. Remove any bystanders and spray with a water spray to disperse the LP gas. Call the fire brigade and the LP gas supplier, using a phone which is away from the cylinder. Do not use a mobile phone near the LP gas vapor cloud, as the phone may start a fire. Remember, the LP gas vapor is heavier than air and will sink to the ground and flow into drains, pits, or basements. Do not enter any confined space which contains LP gas, as suffocation may result due to the lack of air. Let's recap. First, put on your personal protective equipment. Then, check that the cylinder is approved for the job. Remember, the cylinder test date must not be older than 10 years. Connect the decant hose to the supply cylinder. Make the connection between the supply and the customer cylinder, and touch the supply cylinder with bare skin to reduce static. Slowly open the supply cylinder valve to pressurise the hose. Then open the dead man's handle, which must only be operated by your hand. No wires or rubber bands may be used. Now, slowly open the customer cylinder valve. Open the fixed level gauge about 1.5 turns, and check to see that gas is releasing from the fixed level gauge outlet. When a white mist appears from the fixed level gauge, release the dead man's handle and close the fixed level gauge. Close the customer cylinder valve and the supply cylinder valve. Disconnect the customer cylinder and, if required, cap it with a plastic plug. If no further decanting is required, depressurize the decant hose and lock the supply cylinder lid. LP gas is a safe, efficient, and versatile fuel, and it is essential that the safe handling procedures shown here are followed every time LP gas is decanted.